Previously on Black to the Past.
As a slave, Dr. LeClint Dick and Mining Company, henceforth to the day you die, they're gonna work you all day, every day. And that will be the story of you.
Catcher was then again enslaved once more.
Until he was set free by the abolitionist who was going to buy his grandfather. He promised his great-grandfather he would kill the men who killed him before they killed him. By obviously, going back in time to do it.
Stone Cipher?
Before it's too late.
1822. Who was that nigga?